Dear students, now we are going to learn some current from diode, junction diode. So please listen. So let's take one junction diode. You know that it is a P region. This is known as N region. Then from N region side, the electrons will move towards P region side like that. From P region, the holes will move towards to the N region side. So you know very well this name known as that is diffusion. So here the movement of charge carriers across the junction to cause some current. The current is known as that is diffusion current. Okay. Then this diffusion current direction is always from P region to N region, P side to N side. Okay, this is diffusion current. Thank you.